comes but once a year, and chocolate eggs and bunny ears will celebrate the murder of our Lord. Little girls love horses, but we are very poor, so promises were all we could afford. Off I had been laid, so I knelt down and prayed. Jesus, your humble servant begs. You see, my little girl breathes through a tube and has a wheelchair for her legs. I'm not asking you to fix her spine or uncollapse her lung, but I know she'd thank you for that pony if she had a working tongue. Saw that open stable door unattended at the Mid-State County Fair. Yeah, knew I had to take it slow, and chicken playing tic-tac-toe was the diversion I needed to get right out of there. Yeah, so then off I took. But I was no crook. Do you know why? Cause I had a pony, Jesus. It was so much more than luck. Oh, well, your guiding hand dragged him past the guard and forced him in my truck. And I know that horse won't stop her tremors or reattach her nose. But I know she'd hop right on that pony if she could move her shriveled toes. I saw waiting in the driveway, hooked up to her machines, and the happiness in her good eye was all the thanks I need. I'm so great. And as we approached, he left to greet her. It couldn't hold all that love in. That divine equine just kicked and beat her to stomp out all that sin. And a clap of thunder sent him running as heaven's rain began to fall. And he dragged a metal chariot, but she didn't quite clear the wall. Then he galloped off to the gospel and prove that nothing is impossible.
And she named her pony Jesus, at least I think that's what she said. 'Twas a gurgly sound that trickled out through a hoofprint in her head. Another sound said, save me, and that's exactly
Dominus tecum, ecco sancto.